Hey everyone, this is Steve with iRide Tech Support, and today will be a quick video on how to install your new iNet mobile Wi-Fi solution. Here's the router, now let's get right to the unboxing. As soon as you open the box, you will see your DC pigtail power connector, Ethernet cable, cellular 4G LTE antennas and dual Wi-Fi antenna, as well as optional GPS antenna, and lastly the router itself. At this point, you would want to find a good location to mount your router. These routers are signal boosting, so any place would be great as long as it's easily accessible and safe. On the back will be noted your static public IP address, as well as other identifying information like MAC address and serial number. Here is the micro SD slot, optional GPS connector, as well as a USB port. On the rear, we have our WAN port, as well as four LAN ports. Also, as a word of caution, do not press the router reset button unless instructed by an iRide tech such as myself. Here are your antenna connectors. Please be mindful of the connectors itself because the antennas are different. We have male for female for the 4G LTE cellular antenna and female to male for the 2.4 GHz Wi-Fi antennas. Once you have decided your installation location, you will need to get power to your unit. Using the supplied DC connector, you will run 12 volts DC power. We suggest using a 5 amp fusing line. You would connect to either constant power or ignition power, depending on your operating needs. Also, make sure you have a reliable grounding source. Once you have powered on your iNet, please wait a few moments while the booting process finishes. It has finished when you have a blinking internet and Wi-Fi LED. Then you are ready to connect to your router. On your wireless enabled device, look for the iNet's SSID. This may be a default name chosen by our tech department or set before shipping as requested. This name can be changed at any time, so don't even sweat it. Once you choose your iNet's SSID, you will connect to the router and see a custom splash page with your company's name or logo. Please read the terms and conditions and hit accept. This is also an important step because if you do not accept the terms and conditions, you will not be able to access the internet. Simply click to accept and your device will automatically connect to the internet. That's it. This concludes our quick installation video. If you have any other questions, please feel free to contact technical support through email support@irideonline.com. Thanks!